Hello my friends, welcome on this video tutorial. Daniel is here from Tips to Fix, and today I will show you how to remove duplicated files from your computer. If you have bunch of songs or photos and they are getting too much space on your computer, on your hard drive, and you need a good software that to find duplicated files, and then you have to delete those you don't need, or you know, double photos, double songs. We don't have that much space, especially these days when we are running on SSD drive or SSD M2 or something like that. Here I am today to show you PassFab Duplicated File Deleter. I will make a review for this software today and let's see how it works. Let's try before we buy something. Okay, let's go directly to the point and let's test this software right now. Click here on free trial and I'm downloading this file. Okay, open up, install it, launch PassFab Duplicate File Deleter. Click here on the big plus and then choose your hard drive here. You can choose your specified folder. If you have a folder that you know that you have double file, then choose the folder. But I choose the all local disk D because I know I have a lot of files here. So we have some more options if you want. Filter, file name, content, move to recycle bin, on delete forever. Put the files on recycle bin. Maybe you need to see the files. You don't want to delete directly because you have to double check the files on the recycle bin. So the file size, if you want to use it, maximum 4 GB file, minimum, let's say 5, minimum 1 MB. If you want to ignore some files on the scan, these things, it helps when you wanted to do a general scan. If you wanted to scan C drive and you don't want to mess up with Windows files and things, then make sure you click this gear button here and do all the things I'm doing. I mean, you want to ignore the system file, 0 byte files, and exclude the path. If you want, you can exclude the program files or exclude Windows 32, but make sure you know what you are doing because you can delete system files. So you can choose the documents, images, audio, video, and other files, or all file types here. If you know what you are doing and if you exactly know the folder when you wanted to do the scan and then you know what is inside, then forget those settings here. But if you use the bunch hard drive, all hard drives, C or D or something like that, then here it is. You can filter some options. Choose the folder and then click OK and then scan for duplicate files. Let's see, we are on 12% for the moment on scanning. After the process is done, after 100%, then you will see all the files here. Okay, we have here a lot of songs and there are 3 songs here. Let's see. Look, we have 3 times this thing and the size. We have 11.79 GB audio files, okay? So what we gotta do now, we don't have time to select one by one all the songs. And I will do here auto select. All files will be selected by default except the files, one of each file type, okay? Let's do auto select. Let's see what this auto select button did. Click here, look at this, guys. It selected only the files, one file, the file that will be deleted. Delete them all and I will release 11 GB. It will be amazing, let's see. And we have here use space 900 GB and we have free space 20 GB. So let's see now how much we will release. And then deduplicate, click this button here. And let's see what will happen. Are you sure you want to move selected files to the recycle bin? Yes. Okay. I see this software that really works and I like it. How much is this? Let me check how much is this software by now. 1 year license for $35.95. $1. And then, and also, if you buy today, I will give you a coupon code. You can get this software for 30% off. In my case, minus 10.80 euro. Okay, guys? Okay, I save 6.27 gigabytes on disk space for one folder with bunch of songs. Maybe you have bunch of photos, files and things that has the same name, exactly the same capacity, exactly the same file, both, twice, third, you know. Okay, click OK here. And then what you gotta do, you just go here on the recycle bin. And here on the recycle bin, I have all the songs that are double. Okay, empty recycle bin. And then let's go and see if we save 6 gigabyte space here. Oh, look at this. We have released 7 gigabyte space. So, okay guys, thank you for watching this video tutorial. Daniel is here. If you have any other questions, just write me a comment on the comment area. Let me know if this software, it was helpful for you. If you decide to buy, don't forget to use the coupon code. I put it on the description to get 30% off. God bless you. See you on the next video tutorial.